Okie dokie.
Okay!
Over here?
So we made it here, but it pains me to say that it doesn't look all that prosperous. fine. Let's find the general in charge of this city. We'll be in the dark until we can speak with her.
Unless I am mistaken, I seem to recall Resta being in charge of this particular city.
You're right, but every time I would come to see her, she's been away. What should we do?
Less thinking, more locomotion! No time to waste! I want to wrap this up, go home, and play some games! Ouch! What gives, Noir?
Act serious for once? We don't have time to joke around!
Boo! I know, geez.
You deserve Noir's discipline.
Hold a moment. Noir, isn't that...
That's Resta, all right. She looks injured. Was she fighting?
Resta! Are you all right? Nice save. But why is she injured in the first place, though?
I could not tell from afar. But up close, it is plain to see that she is riddled with bruises.
She needs to rest.
I can get behind that idea. Can you take her yourself?
Just a moment. I feel it unwise to send this brilliant young secretary on such a perilous journey alone.
Monsters are one thing, but if Resta is attacked again, she might not be able to prevent even worse injuries.
I suggest we handle this.
If Bird and I go with you, we can handle anything that gets in the way.
Aw, twist my wrist, why don't ya? I guess I'll come along too.
You'd be nothing but dead weight.
What? Fine, be that way. I'll just make a legendary name for myself while you're on escort duty.
Please take care of Resta. In the meantime, you and I... And Neptune, I guess, will gather intel. Got it?
Why am I being treated like the appendix in this system of bodily organs we call a party?
You stay safe as well. Look after Noir in our absence.
Rest assured, no harm shall come to this young general.
Hello? You're forgetting about a certain someone, you know.
You seem happy. I see. I like that attitude. Now hurry up and gather me some information. Oh, I can't believe how everyone is using him like a toy. I'm the one who hired him, so he's mine! Nothing at all! Follow me. I assume this is your first time here, so stay real close to me and don't wander off. Yeah, generals become like idols to their citizens. I'm sure they would remember seeing a general around.
After taking it all in, it sounds to me like Resta had been traveling to some other city on a regular basis.
She's really not that type of girl. It'd make more sense if she were attacked and then acted in defense. Right, but that isn't possible now, so let's keep gathering information. We might learn something interesting. They might have been the ones who assaulted Resta!
small step for death.
The goo! The goo!
Oh! Okie dokie.
Use this.
Lucky. I'm a kangaroo! Okay. Yeah. I've got some loot. Watch me, scrub master.
I'll show you a CPU's might. Here I go. Here I go. Not bad.
No stalling. No jump!
Updates, everyone.
What's going on here?
I see. Conducting espionage to learn about Resta, were they? Still, you all engaged in battle too quickly. Retreat for now! My apologies about them. My subordinates engaged you without proper information. Engaged you without proper clearance. Tactical retreat action, go!
I guess they all ran off. Are you okay? Don't sweat it. The same would have happened even if I approached them. That woman had to have been Lid. She's a general in my last station force. Her city is nearby, so it's a bit odd that she'd send lackeys to spy here. The situation is different now. I expected this sort of thing to happen, but seeing it still hurts. Regardless, we should take a break.
Thank you.
Show you a CPU's might. Here.
Stalling!
Ha! Yeah! Jerk!
result for the perfect marriage.